up YouTube and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. If you are not new, welcome back. You guys have entered into the butterfly. Y'all see my butterflies on my ceiling. Y'all have entered into the butterfly effect. All right. And so y'all, for today's video, for today's Vlogmas video, I did me a cute little old snatched Christmas beat. All right, it's very festive and it is giving me, baby, it's cold outside. Not really, because yeah, that's not what it's giving me, but it's giving me Christmas. I know that's right. So y'all, I'm just gonna, the whole point of this really is to give y'all details on the products that I use, because I never really get the chance to tell y'all exactly what I'm used. And I bought new stuff today, so let me go ahead and prop y'all. Let me try to prop y'all up so y'all can see me. Y'all see me? Okay. So I got new products, and this is like the weirdest tutorial ever, because like I'm in the process of taking makeup off, so I can't, y'all will see how it looks, but this is just, know that this is like the aftermath, because so anyways, with this new palette that I got, it's called the Chocolate by Jivia's Place. Jivia's Place, holla at your girl, because I use y'all products a lot. So I only use this one shade because I was dying to try it out, and I used it as a base. But y'all already know Jivia's Place, like, it's always a go for me because they have super great products. And the second palette that I used is actually from my friend's cosmetic line, Tamika. And it is called Hollywood Temptations. I've done several tutorials on this if you guys would like to see, you know, how, you know, I feel about her products, which y'all feel great about, of course. But let me clean this mirror off because it's like so dusty. But I used three colors from here, which would be the Gold Dust, the On Set, and the Money Green. Y'all see me? Hold up. But I used those three colors from her palette. And y'all, look at this packaging. This is, by the way, great Christmas gift stuffers. So yeah. Great Christmas gift stuffers. All right. Make sure y'all go and follow her on Facebook at Tamika Norwood. Am I saying it? Girl, if I said your last name wrong, please. So I'm so sorry. But I'm down here. It's where you can find her on Facebook to get her products. And she has a lot of bomb stuff. So check her out, y'all. And so, also, this was $14 if y'all were wondering. Y'all already, you can find a Jivia's Place at Ulta. And, you know, if you have one or work. I'm just saying, this is for me. If you're in Mobile, Alabama, then, you know, you can find them at Ulta or you can order online. So, for real, y'all, though, the two most, like, things that I'm excited to tell y'all about, like, honestly, like, why I was really dying to give y'all details, because I was so excited about these two things. So, like, listen, y'all know I'm super obsessed with ColourPop these days. And so I've been using, like, a lot of their products as far as, like, the glosses and stuff like that, because they're, like, really affordable, but they really make great products. And so this is the new eyeliner that I got. And y'all know I love me a good old tip, honey, because it gives you a very precise wing. And so I wish y'all could show y'all, but like I said, I'm in the process of taking mine off. So we'll do more videos soon outside of Vlogmas, because I wanted these tutorials to be strictly Vlogmas tutorials and Christmas looks and holiday looks. So yeah, this right here. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is like so bomb. This is like a must have. Like, honestly, y'all. Morphe, again. Y'all know I love Jivia's Place and I love me some Morphe products, because they're both really affordable and they make great products. This is the Micro Brow Pencil in the shade Chocolate Mousse and Honey. It is it fleeked your girl brows. It gave me like real natural, and I love it. And so this is like my new, this is the first time ever using these two products. I was like really super excited about that, but those are my new product. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. So these are not new because I've been using these for a while, so I just end up getting a refill on my concealer. But this is what I used to highlight and contour. These are by ColourPop and they are $9, y'all. These little things take it gets you together, and just the dab takes you a long way. Like, you don't even need that much. So, you know, you could, these last for like a really long time, and they have like really pigmented freaking concealers. Like, ColourPop, y'all doing y'all thing. Honestly, y'all sleeping on ColourPop. Make sure I get y'all some ColourPop products. But for the most part, that's everything that I used on my face. Oh, that is not everything I used. I also got new foundation from Juvia's Place. Now, y'all, this was originally at priced at $20 for this little thing, but it was $10. So, you know, I had to cop it because I was not paying $20 for this. It's, don't get me wrong, Juvia Place, y'all make some really good foundations. I love y'all foundations. It is for the girls. For real. Like, I'm not capping. This is some good foundation. But I just did not want to pay $20 because this container is so small. So, for $10, I was like, I know that's right. So, I went ahead and got me some Juvia's Place foundation. And I really like it. So, I'm going to buy another one, to be quite honest. Some other shades for $10. All right. So, yeah. moving on here. Not to hold y'all. Make sure y'all comment, like, share, subscribe to my channel. Make sure y'all turn on that notification bell right now. Do that right now. I'm not playing with y'all. Make sure y'all do that. Seriously, okay?